Law enforcement will have a lot of questions for escaped convict David Sweat. But the real question is, how credible is any information that he gives them? Because any information Sweat gives authorities is suspect, it should be verified. If he testifies someday at a trial, will that testimony be the truth? We may never know. The real question is whether a jury will find it credible. Sweat's credibility raises a common problem with snitches. Often, they are the only source of information about a transaction or some criminal conduct, because the snitch and the defendant were the only two present when it went down. Defense attorneys will hammer snitches on the fact that they're usually admitting to criminal conduct and they've received some benefit in exchange for their testimony. Jurors see someone coming into the courtroom, pointing out the defendant and saying he did it, and that carries a lot of weight. What could authorities possibly offer Sweat? After all, he's spending the rest of his life in prison anyway. The answer is quite a bit. Remember, Sweat has spent several years in honor housing. That's as good as prison can get in New York in the correctional system. By contrast, being sent to special housing unit, or the SHU as it's called, is anything but pleasant. And while cable TV and a hot plate may not seem like much to you, they mean a lot when you are in prison.